Hey, I'm MJ, and today I'm going to show you four methods for removing the sidebar in WordPress. Despite the many reasons users may prefer to go without a sidebar on their WordPress sites, most themes still use this feature in their default layouts. Plus, it can be tricky to remove the sidebar if you don't know what you're doing. To simplify the process, we're going to talk about four methods you can use depending on your situation and preferences. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. If you want to do away with your website sidebar entirely, you'll need to edit your theme. Before you can get started, it's highly recommended that you back up your site in case something goes wrong. You may also want to consider using a child theme, so you won't be making permanent changes to the theme itself. Once you've protected your site and are ready to start editing, you'll need to access your theme's files directly. You can do this via Secure File Transfer Protocol, or SFTP. Alternatively, you can also edit files within your WordPress dashboard. To use the latter technique, navigate to Appearance, then Theme Editor in the back end of your site. You'll see a warning that looks like this one. Click on the I Understand button. And remember, you'll want to be very careful when making changes. Then you'll need to find each of your theme's template files. These are where your theme stores information about how certain types of content, such as posts, pages, and products, should be displayed. There are likely several templates in your theme. Their names will probably include index.php, single.php, archive.php, and so on. You'll need to edit each of them one at a time. Once you've opened this first file, look at the line code similar to this one. Delete the code in the parentheses, in this case, sidebar name, to remove the sidebar from that template. Then, repeat this process until you've deleted the code across your entire theme. Unfortunately, after completing this step, your theme will likely leave a large blank space wherever the sidebar was meant to be. This can make your site look awkward and lopsided, like so. This is because the styling doesn't specify that the page should use a full-width layout, even though the sidebar is gone. You'll need to use custom CSS to change that defined width of the content area, a process that will vary from theme to theme. Fortunately, you can usually find instructions on how to do this popular themes, such as Divi and Avada, or hire a developer to do that for you. In some cases, you might want to use a sidebar in some areas of your site, but not others. To remove your sidebar from a single static page, such as your home, about, or blog page, you'll want to start by checking to see if your theme includes a full-width template. To do this, navigate to the page you want to remove the sidebar from. In the Page Attributes section, look for Full-Width option in the Template drop-down menu. If there's a full-width template available, simply select it and update the page to remove the sidebar. In the event that your theme doesn't include this feature, you can create your own template instead. Start by creating a new file in your preferred text editor and naming it fullwidth.php or something similar. Then access your page.php file. Copy all the code from this file and paste it into your new fullwidth.php file. After the opening PHP tag, add the full name like this, template name fullwidth. After that, find and remove any instance of the following code. Save your changes and then upload your new template to your themes or child themes folder via FTP. You should now have a full-width template option for your site's pages. If you'd like to create a single blog post without sidebars, you'll first want to check to make sure your theme provides a full-width template option, just as you would for pages. Some page builders also provide this feature. In the event that your theme doesn't have such a template and you don't use a page builder, you can still achieve sidebarless posts by creating your own single post template. This process is very similar to creating a page template. Start by creating a new text file and adding on the following code. Then access your theme's single.php file via FTP or the WordPress theme editor. Copy everything below that line that reads "get header" and paste it into your new template's text file. Now that you have the foundation to work from, you can customize your post template. Start by removing the sidebar code. Just as we've done in other methods listed in this video, you can use custom CSS to make other changes if you need to save the file. Make sure to name the file something memorable and descriptive, so you can easily find it in the future. Finally, upload your new template to your themes or child themes folder using SFTP. The template option, as you've named it, will appear in the template drop-down menu in the post attributes section of each of your posts. If custom coding isn't your thing or you're just nervous about the prospect of editing your themes files, you can use a plugin to remove your WordPress sidebar instead. There are several solutions that can help you accomplish this task. One handy option is content-aware sidebars. This plugin gives you full control over your sidebar widgets. For example, you can create specific sidebars for different areas of your site. In addition, you can hide or show your sidebars on any post or page. Alternatively, Simple Page Sidebars offers a more straightforward approach. Content-aware sidebars has a lot of bells and whistles for those who want to remove the WordPress sidebar from some of their pages and incorporate custom sidebars on others. On the other hand, Simple Pages sidebars gives you similar control without potentially unnecessary features. If you want a truly simple way to remove your WordPress site sidebar, Widget Disable is probably a better fit for you. Using this plugin, you can remove sidebars and dashboard widgets with just a few clicks. It's simple and streamlined, and you can do an excellent quick fix if you don't need to make any changes to your sidebars apart from getting rid of them. Although they have many useful qualities, in some cases, WordPress sidebars can distract from your content, clutter your pages, and lower the quality of your mobile site. They're still prominent in many WordPress themes. However, learning how to remove them is key if you want to achieve your ideal layout. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you get 24/7 support from expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of My Kinsta Dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.